And now for something completely different.
Into it again. That's not what I wanted. Yeah, that's not what I wanted. Alright, we're gonna go back into this lovely game, Friday the 13th. We're gonna do another challenge. We did this, we did that. Lights out. This one's hard to do. I don't wanna do that one. This one. This one's fun. We're gonna need part three, Jason. This one's fun. Alright, so... the smell of death is in the air tonight. Quietly slip around Higgins Haven and kill every counselor that crosses your path. So we're doing this as part three Jason, considering that it has Shelly, the harpoon gun kill, fun stuff. One thing that I do like about this game is the fact that each Jason has a different weapon, but I wish that, you know, and granted, at a level 113, you can switch weapons however you want, but I wish that there was, like, a variety of weapons that you could equip as Jason, you know. You could have your machete, but you can also have the harpoon gun. Makes him a bit too OP, but I think it'd be fun. Mostly, I just want the harpoon gun as a normal weapon, as opposed to the... like, you can trade it out for the throwing knives. But it operates like an actual gun,
you give up?
So...
are you nuts? You gonna surrender yet?
Ha ha! Never!
I know how
I like Shelly.
Hey, Kenny. How about you show me what else you can do with those hands?
That's really what it took.
Come on, Kenny, upstairs. Now.
Well,
you're demanding.
That leaves you and me, I guess.
You're truly good at that.
Nah. Just something I picked up at band camp. Tiffany,
you're a band
camp? I like you. A lot. Maybe we could...
I don't think so. I'm gonna go for a walk. We'll talk when I get back.
Talk. Yeah. Sure. Sounds great, Bimbo.
Hey. If she says no, she says no. That's her choice. You could have honestly just stopped at, hey, I really like you. Let's spend
here,
some time
Jason.
Together. Let's
Find
go
them.
On a walk together, as opposed to, hey, I like you. Can we bang? Because, Shelly, that's just not how you get a girl. Okay, so I gotta jog over here. Forget the hiding place, though. I also don't want to be seen, so... look at my big, chunky axe. I am a heavy-footed motherfucker. How can I be stealthy if I'm just stomping everywhere? Is this it? Where is it? Is it over here? I don't know what I'm doing. It's not here. It's there. I found it. Don't be seen. I found the place. This must be the place. I'm a watcher. By the way, you'll notice she has her legs in the pool parm thing. She didn't take her shoes off or anything. She's just chilling.
Man, you should have seen your face. It's not safe for a beautiful girl to be out in the woods alone.
Why do you do these stupid things? Please, leave me alone.
I just want you to notice me.
You don't have to be like this.
I'll just disappear. Nobody would care if I was dead.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, we'll put that to the test. I'll let you pass on first, Shelley. Save the best for last. His death in this is actually really bad. I will admit, of all the kills that Jason does in this game, I cringe like shit. So here's the harpoon gun. Classic part 3. Okay, now I understand this kill in part 3 because supposedly she believed it was
Shelley.
They
deserve to die, Jason.
Did that.
Make them suffer.
Was on the pier before she gets shot. However, Shelley was obviously walking away. So why didn't you just scream or something? Nevertheless, onward we go. Yeah, he goes on this side, so I'm gonna have to loop around this way. If you're gonna be thinking with your peepus, Shelly, I'm gonna have to take it away from you. Shelly?
Believe what happened to me today.
Oh. That's my
yep.
Jason. That's my special,
okay,
special
now?
Boy.
Well, I've done all of them anyway, but... they all just in the house now? Yeah, they're all just in the house. My question is, are any of them on the lower level? Well, that's what we're trying to find out. Better be safe than sorry. Yeah, she's wandering. Anyone in here? Yeah, there's somebody in here. I got it. It's part three. And no music because I had stock on. Never mind, it wore off.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Aye. Window. Defenestrate. 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 There we go. No survivors. Undetected. HP score. This is honestly one of my favorite levels, just because it's so tied into the one of the movies. Though Shelley doesn't get a sight to the dick.
Find them.
It's a hidden objective. I didn't know there was a hidden objective. Okay, whatever. So, we didn't do Bullseye. We did shards upon shards. We did cannon. We did fish out of water. So the only thing we didn't do is Bullseye. We don't need to do that one, but that was fun. I appreciate it. So, hope you had a good old fun time watching me recreate one of my favorite installments in the Friday the 13th series. And just brutalizing teens for being teens. And as always, come back anytime you want.